Sisters. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Ayeti Resendiz.
And I'm Melanie Gomez, and today is the A-Day, and this is your live Skeeto-Byte news.
Do you have a younger sibling, relative, or neighbor that would like to be a junior skeeter? It is a great way for them to be a part of a big skeeter tradition. They get to run through the helmet after the boys in the run on at the beginning of each home game, Hamby or Memorial. It is absolutely free. They just need to be signed up and show up. Kids should check in at the Booster Club table between 6:45 and 7:10.
The Oak Club will have an informational meeting Tuesday after school. If you're interested in a navigation challenge, meet in A9 at 4:05.
The Skeeter Library will be open next Monday for checkout. We have made some changes that we think you will love. Please take this week to return all books from summer reading and last year. We want your name to be clear so you can check out all the books you want next week. Freshmen, you can return library books from your middle school here, and we will send them back to your school. We can't wait to see you next week.
Sacrifice is a student-led, non-denominational group that meets every Thursday morning in the choir room. We have a time of music, prayer, study, and fellowship. Everyone is welcome, and we want to invite you to start your day with us, 8 a.m. Thursday in the choir room starting September 1st. We have donuts. Be there.
Attention freshmen, welcome to MHS. If you're interested in purchasing a freshman hoodie, please pick it up. Please pick up a form from the front counter or Ms. Ritter in K3. Deadline for money and order forms is September 16.
Attention seniors, if you're interested in purchasing this official senior hoodie or t-shirts that can be worn in place of a school uniform, please pick up a form from the front counter or Ms. Ritter in K3. Deadline for money and order forms is September 16th.
Audition for the fall production will be next Monday, August 29th at 4 in room E2. There are audition applications and scripts located in rooms E1 and E2. There is also a time slot sign-up sheet located on the call board in E-Hall. If you have any questions or concerns, please feel free to contact Ms. Walker or Mr. McCoy.
Current and former German students are invited to join the German Club. We are planning t-shirts, hoodies, and activities. See Farrar Davis and P9 for more information.
The registration deadline for the first SAT is Thursday, September 1st. Please see Ms. S. or Ms. Rose if you need help with registration or fee waivers. Seniors, it is important for you to take this SAT, especially if you have not taken it yet.
Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to www.swarmpress.com to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now, will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
And now a message from our principal, Ms. Jackson.
Okay, guys, tonight we got a couple of exciting events I wanted to kind of tell you about, and I also have a couple of other messages for you. Tonight we've got the freshman and JV girls volleyball playing Lancaster. We also have the boys playing tonight, the football team playing against Lake Highlands. Wanted to kind of remind you about a couple of things with respect to dress code. I know that it's after school hours, but it is still a school-sponsored event, so there are a couple of things I want to make sure that you're aware of so that you can enjoy the game. Sagging, bandanas, those kind of things are not allowed. Also, young ladies, as far as the midriffs, need to make sure that we keep those covered. And then any shirts or anything that you, any apparel that you have that maybe has inappropriate language on it, those things are not allowed. And so if those, if you are found to have any of those things on you, you might be asked to leave. And so we absolutely don't want that. We want you to come out and support the Skeeters tonight and have a really, really good time. Couple of other things I want to make sure, the school t-shirts, hopefully you've seen some of the staff members wearing those. We do that every year. Starting Monday, I believe that those can be sold at the ticket booth for $5. So make sure you get that. Remember those t-shirts this year, new policy, Mrs. Samples has fixed it so that you can wear a school t-shirt any day of the week. So get several of them. The other thing, guys, you know, we've been a little bit lax this week, making sure that you could find your way around, especially for the freshmen and any new students, but tardies do begin next week. And so we want to make sure that you don't get caught up in that. Again, they start on Monday. Remember, Monday is a B day. So go ahead and start practicing now, getting those classes on time. Also, Ms. Mayad and the Counseling Center wants to let you know that they are working fast and furious to get those schedule changes done. Please don't stop in and see how it's going. You will receive, you will get notified in one or two ways that your schedule changes happen. You will either get a new schedule or you will get a response back from the counselor as to why the schedule change couldn't happen. So please don't stop in and see how that process is going. It's just slowing things up. And I believe that's it for me. Go out and have a great day.
This year at MHS, we're starting a new weekly tradition where we, as a school, will sing the school song together every Friday. So here's a video starting our own teacher and administrators to help us along as we sing together.
Singing glory to the maroon and white,
to the colors that are always bright.
The beyond, the innocence and me.
We will always prove our might
and fight.
And remember dear old MHS.
And we'll always keep it.
Down the corridor of years,
we'll remember joys and tears.
Singing glory to the maroon and white.
Singing glory to the maroon and white.
If you missed any of us today, you can find the news on our school website and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Thank you for joining us today, your Skeeto-Byte news team. SSR is about to begin. I'm Melanie Gomez.
And I'm Ayeti Resendiz. And we are Maroon.
Skeeters out!